I usually use the aloe herb cleanser. Then I follow with the neroli tony mist and wild fruit serum after that, which I love. I feel like it gives a little bit of a glow. Then I mix the anti-aging facial oil with the foundation and we're good to go.